I'll be with you shortly, guys. Just bear with me. Just getting set up. Hello. Right, okay. Let's bring up the chat so I can see what everyone's saying. Let me just close this. I'll turn that down. Okay, I'm back. How's the stream, guys? Someone said it's laggy. Oh God, Spoony Pizza's son. Ah, dude. Welcome back. Hello again. Can you record RD2? Is the stream lagging for anyone else? Good morning, guys. Good morning, everyone. I missed you too, son. I missed you too. So first up is Cardiff. I'll just show you where we are in the league so everyone's got an idea. So we're 3 points ahead of Manchester City with better goal difference. And as you can see there are 5 games left to play. Let's have a look at the schedule. So we've got Cardiff in the Premier League, followed by Crystal Palace. Then the semi-finals against Besiktas. Then the massive game against Spurs. Then second leg against Besiktas, then Everton, Liverpool, Manchester United. What a run-in. What a run-in. Man. That is going to be... And the FA Cup finals against Liverpool, so... That's going to be tough. That's going to be really tough. Okay, let's get this going. So up against Cardiff, I'm going to bring in Wagner. As Aubameyang's off form. Bring in Maitland-Niles. And Socrates if I need another defender. Okay, so it's all looking good. Let me just minimize all this. Okay. Hey, game changer, how you doing, dude? The nickname feature, yeah, I'm not overly. I don't think it's like the greatest thing they've ever done, but whatever, I guess. I'm gonna bring in Marcus Alonso, put him in midfield. Okay, so let's get this underway. Hey, Henry, how you doing, dude? Yeah, I'm good.
Hello, good afternoon to one and all. Like you, we are very much ready to go.
Here we go. See if I can continue where I left off yesterday. No losses yesterday. Every game was a win.
Stadium. already we're underway here. Arsenal were imperious when the two sides last met. Thanks for asking for more of the same.
Got to keep up the pressure. Can't afford to drop points with big games coming up against United. Let's hit this. Manual shot! Oh! It's always worth a go. 3-0. I don't know about it, dude. I hope so. Oh, beautiful! Oh, lovely little dink! Oh, that was beautiful! Oh, that is beautiful. That little dink over the goalkeeper as he rushes out. First time as well. Look at this, little ball around the corner. Little flick. Oh, as cheeky as anything. What a way to start the stream. That little dink there. Oh, that's sublime. Yeah, as smooth as you like. Referee. Let's see if I can bend this one in. It's going to be difficult from this angle. I think the goalkeeper might have it actually, but try and bend one into the far corner, I guess. Let's try it. Nah. Too easy for the goalkeeper. Oh no! Shocker! Absolute shocker! Got the wrong side of him. Misjudged it. I thought it was going to take the ball under control. That's why I moved out the way. Oh man. Pull it back! Oh! Oh!
Bellerin. Cool, that was lucky. Just wide. Oh, thanks, thanks, Joe, and welcome back. Ah, oh, that's it. Half time. Oh, God. Need to win this. Can't afford drop points now. Oh, beautiful hold-up play! Oh, just couldn't find Ozil with the return pass. Torre has been really good. Oh, a little ball around the corner, just... Get that! Oh! This is the corner of choice. Oh! With a manual effort! Woo! Man, that was close. Oh, what a save. Little flick. Oh. Come on, baby. Setback. Obviously, defensive prowess. Oh, I've got to get the door, guys. Just bear with me a second. Sorry about that, guys. That was the door. Real life issues. yeah, defensive prowess and what's the other stat? Ball winning. Yeah. And if you're going to play a high line, then you want speed as well. Oh, beautiful. Got it. Oh, I had to hit it early because he was just too slow. That's a nice ball. Go to the back. Oh. No, I just try to flick it over his head, see if I can get it behind him. With the sombrero. Erzo. Oh, go on. Definitely need some subs on. Come on, Bellerin, get that. Need this big guy to score. Oh! Ah, oh, he's just stronger than me. Arsenal rings out around the stadium. Back in. Oh, what a hit! Dipping shot, boom! Come on! Woo. That was beautiful. Look at that, dipping shot, boom! Oh man. Wagner's there. He has been brilliant. Let's get some subs on. Awobi, Welbeck, and Gomez. That's right, Uncle USB. Oh, ref, come on. Barely touched him. Take the corner. This is a nice little trick, by the way. If you just drag your player out here, they don't follow him, then you can run in and then drop one in, and there we go. I love that corner technique. Doesn't always work, but if the player is running at the far post like that, you've got a great chance. And certainly, like I showed in my crossing tutorial, if you cross inside the box, you have a far higher conversion rate. Yeah, that's it. That's buried. That's buried Cardiff. Just try one more fake shot. But it was just one too many. There we go.
That is that. Arsenal always look the more driven side, probably the better side, and nobody is arguing about the results.
Oh, number for pace. 75, I would say. It's a superstar. It's on Superstar King. That was an early cross. So that was L1 and the cross button, the lob pass button. Still 3 points, only 3 points behind still, so. I would say 80 is very fast for a defender. Very fast. Most are generally in the 60 to 70 mark. Oh, 60 to 75. But I would say 75 is more than enough if you want to play a high line. Ideally, if you can get 80, then great. But defensive prowess and ball winning are also important. You don't want your defenders just watching the ball go over the head. Huh. Wonder where Ramsey was. Let's move him up the list. Don't know why he's down there. He must have got injured. Let's bring him in for Elneny. Oh, actually, let's do that. There we go. Okay, Ozil for Ramsey. Oh, look at Lainey. I've got to drop him at some point, but I've got no goalkeeper, no backup goalkeeper. That could be that could come back to haunt me, couldn't it? Let's bring in Marcus Alonso. Give me a bit more crossing ability. I'm gonna play Wagner again. That gives me a nice speedy backup line of. Martial, Iwobi, and Lacazette, if I need to bring him in. Can I play in my green kit? Because I like this camera setting. It's the custom camera, and this is on the PS4. Night ND, I believe, uses the mods. And the broadcast camera I found for the PS4 is one of the best, but a lot of people's. It makes it a little bit harder to play because you can't see the whole pitch. Man, Crystal Palace is going 100 miles an hour. That's a great pass.
Well, there's a lot of movement
Oh, man. Got a feeling the scripting is on. The way the Crystal Palace players are running around like nut jobs. See if I feed Ramsey in the channel. Not quite, but. Ah! Oh. Hey, Ali Bob, how you doing, dude? Benteke's. He's a nightmare. Oh, come on, ref. What? Cool. Van Aanholt. Let's try and Oh, great block. Let's play this into the big fella. Just here. Little flick. Oh, almost. Almost. Yes! Oh, what? How? How did that stay out? Oh, beautiful little flick. Oh, God. Dembele, come on, dude. Yeah, baby. Oh, great first time ball. Oh, that's a woeful cross. God, all he's got to do is just flick it across. I prefer a mix. It depends who I'm playing against. If I'm playing like Crystal Palace, I expect them to be a bit more defensive than this. So if they're going to sit back and just camp the penalty box, then you want a tall striker. But as they've come out, I'm going to change it. Go counter attack, swarm the box, deep defensive line. We'll just lure them onto us and then hit them on the counter attack. I'll leave these for the time being, but I will change. Oh, I don't know actually, I might change Mkhitaryan already. Make that change. And then I've got Lacazette and Aubameyang to come on later. Dangerous. Let's lock this up to Wagner. See if I can. It's a little bit behind him actually. Have to readjust. Sloth! Absolute sloth. That's it, I've had enough of Dembele. He's just not cutting it right now. I'm not overly happy with Werner, to be honest. He's okay, but... I don't know. I've had him in the past, I just like, compared to Mbappe, he's pretty average really. Oh, here we go. Got to bend this into the corner. Yeah. Oh, what? Ah. Thought, just bend into the corner, job done. But that's better. These front three are much more, more threatening now. Dembele was just getting muscled off the ball every 2 seconds. Just good defending. Had to switch really quickly there. Switch players. Here we go. If they do this, make sure you go with them. Still managed to get a cross in. That. Go on, Aubameyang. There's no way Kiati's as fast as Aubameyang. No way. Here we go. It's my love this little throwing technique. Let's take a few steps forward. Little flick. Oh, he's got a score! A super cancelled around the defender, but just got way too much on it in terms of power. That's a neat little trick, though, with the throwing. I did that to players online and they're just not expecting it. This is danger. That's it. Get in the box and just shoot to clear. Oh, that's it. Go. I couldn't do anything about that. It just held my player off. Bosh. Right, let's... Let's bring on Lacazette. Oh, God. Come on, ref. Play on. Do that.
Arsenal are actually displaying tremendous fighting spirit. There's a real belief that they could still have a say. This is good for their attention, and it should be enough from here, but they want to double their advantage.
Come on, Bamiyang. It's got Martial. Oh. Kitchen sink time. Oh, God, man. Get that. Oh my God, that's a simple pass. Had to use the, that is some BS. That is some BS. Look at that. I told you at the start of the game the scripting was on. I'm pretty sure I'm right. Not him. That was absolutely garbage. Let's hope City drop some points. Otherwise they're going to be level on points. And the goal difference, well, it's going to come down to that. Oh, City lost. Surprise. Oh my gosh. Spurs are right behind us now. 2 points. Whoo, man, this is hotting up. At least I got Besiktas in the semi-final. Let's bring in Lacazette. And yeah, let's go. Actually, I'm going to bring in Martial from Mkhitaryan. Oh, that's not far wide. 98% possession. Gosh, what? What is that? My days. That was just an absolute mess in the penalty. Great finish. Wow. I thought the goalkeeper got a hand on it. I think he did. Great ball in. Referee, come on! That was was going to say. Two players at one tackle. Ah, oh, you're joking. Oh, beautiful little super council. Oh, wow, look how wide he was. Oh, yes! Cool! Didn't have a lot of space to work with Ozil there. He was getting swamped by like three players. Cool! Yeah! Oh no, oh, had to go and goal. Managed to keep it on. Oh my days, I had to go and goal for that. Cool. Need one more goal really. Need that 2-goal gap. Don't go to their place with only a 1-goal advantage. 1 goal when they'll win on away goals, so definitely need that next goal. Oh yes, there it is. Chest, boom, have that. Bosh, have that.
Been taken straight back.
get goal side. Brilliant defending. Absolutely brilliant. Man, Xhaka, long range, I reckon. Let's try and go for the knuckle shot. Nope, way over it. I nailed it, but it just didn't dip. Step over, cuts inside. Oh. So yes, there we go. I didn't have any doubt that Ozil couldn't make that pass. That was supposed to be a back heel. Referee, come on. Let's have a go at this before Ozil goes off. Oh, yes! In off the bar. Boom! Oh, man. They're going to save that. Bar down. Then you can go off now. Thanks. I know, right? Ozil will be, if he was consistent, he'd be unbelievable. He's pretty good for Real Madrid, though. Who is it Real Madrid who's like... I suppose you have more of the ball, though. the likes of Casemiro and Cruz behind him, just to let him run around and do his thing. Referee. I know what you mean. Hey, Luis Felipe Souza. See if I can bring it. I don't know. I know who you meant, Ali Bobs. Had to have a go after that. He managed to wriggle his way past those players. Oh, look at this! Oh, poor pass. Oh, brilliant win. Hey, Trendy, how you doing, dude? Well, the second leg should be a foregone conclusion. Oh, Ajax or Olympic Lyonnais. I would prefer Ajax in the final, but I'll take Olympic Lyonnais. Ah, this is the big one. This is the big one. Oh my gosh. Oh no. Away to Spurs. Away to Spurs. They are 2 points behind. They win this, I might as well just hand them the league. Okay, so. Ah, look at that. Langlet's dead. Oh, Ramsey. No way. Let's bring in Socrates. Mkhitaryan's on fire. Lacazette. Well back. Elneny. Okay, let's go with that. Yeah, I'm first in the league, but only 2 points ahead of Spurs, so I gotta beat these guys. Goodness. Oh no! Oh my gosh. Nothing I could do about that. I just realised I've not changed my tactics. What a joker. Come on, get out of here. Hey, CATV. Yeah, because they're from Indonesia, I would probably lag to hell and back. I've got a bad connection, it is generally. Come on, Raf. Yeah, so they're, I'll show you now. Dynamic wide, custom, 0 and 1. 1 for height. 0 for zoom. Okay, let's go around the back. Nice high one to the far post. Ah. You are joking. Yeah. Script to the max.
Desperately calling through that way.
Oh, of course that's a foul. What? Get out of here. Script into the max, guys, honestly. I know if I open up, they'll just cut through me. See how my players take that horrific first touch there. Like every first touch is like really, really bad. That's why one touch works. Mkhitaryan can get lost. He's supposed to be on utmost form. Alright. Come on, Martial. What is that? I have to play my ass off just to live with these guys. Finally! Now I watch the script engage again. Come on. Oh, man. See how it has to be one touch? You can't take a touch. Because that first touch is generally horrendous. Ridiculous. Come on, I got three defensive midfielders. And you're going to let Eriksen pick it up there. See what I mean, guys? See what I mean? That is just ridiculous. It's like my players are stuck in cement. Thanks, Trendy. Space out wide. Come on. What? Oh, yeah, okay. Ridiculous. Oh, look at that. What? He's not even facing the ball. Scripted trash. Absolutely scripted. Boo. But if we win our final games, we'll win the league. It happens this way generally most of the time. It's like to try and keep you on edge generally. Right, let's bring in, where's he to? There he is, Marcus Alonso. Drop Bernard Leno. Gonna put Rob Holding in goal. Kalashnic and Guendouzi in midfield. Actually, I'll give Elneny a game. He hasn't played in a while. And let's play Wagner up front. Actually, I could do a rest in some more players. Let's rest those two as well. Kashani can have rest. So can Bellerin. And Laying that rest of all. Ah, oh, Ali Bobs, that last game was just trash, dude. Absolute trash. Scripted to the max. I knew they were going to ramp their game up as soon as I scored, and there was just like nothing I could do. Rob Holding with the slide tackle there. Come on, ref. Yeah, that's right. Yeah, because I wanted to rest Leno. I've got no sub goalie. And I'm beating these guys 5-1, so... There's no way they're going to come back. So I'm bringing this down. Oh, just trying to turn with it. Thank you. Oh, yeah. Bosh. I was hoping he was going to come out to me. That's why I did the little body feint. But I was going to go round him there. But he was just like, nah, I'm just going to stay here. I was like, okay, I'll just bend it around you. Beautiful little bit of skill. Oh! Couldn't get around the, couldn't get his head over the ball. Save. Rob Holding. Beautiful. Away. 1-0 up. They need 5 goals to draw level. I really can't see that happening, but holding, going for a clean sheet. He wants his clean sheet bonus. that's a great ball. Oh, the Wobi. Let's bring up Rumsey. Don't get too tired. Bring on Mkhitaryan and Dembele. Rest them up. Cool. Joe Gomez is ridiculously good in this game. Thank you. Flash is quite good in midfield, actually, at defensive midfield role. He's so strong. Good passing. Solid player. Goalkeeper? Ah. Oh. Don't want to concede now. Because, I was like, if that's on target, there's no way Rob Holden's getting to that. Dozy. Yeah, there we go. Ground out a 1-0 win away. Who do we get? Lyonnais or Ajax? Oh, Olympic Lyonnais. Iwobi. Lichtensteiner. He's got to go. Everton next at home. Got to win this. Manchester United, off the job at Manchester. Manchester United, cool. Definitely going to need some defenders if I stay at Arsenal. If I win the league, I'll probably change club. I've got someone in mind. I'll play Torreira in there for the time being, but then I can always bring in that. Okay, here we go. Lost to Everton earlier in the season. They're a difficult team to break down. Might need Wagner for this. There's no scripting on right now, so that should, that's good. Back in.
defending, but that'll do.
That's right, Ali Bob's last push. We got this. We got this in the bag, this game. Let's try and rack up some goal difference. That's what I want. Ah! Oh, ruined my overhead. Martial, almost in on it. Oh, he's missed. He has missed. You can use super cancel, so that's your right bumper and left bumper, or R1 and R2. If it's a lob pass, you can just press the pass button. Ah, he's got away again. This better not be a game of missed chances, that's for sure. Martial. Little step over, cut inside. Yes! Come on! Got lucky there. Have that. Ali Bob's will tell you it's dynamic. Wide custom, and I think it's height 1. Yeah, height 1, zoom 0. Now I'll rack up as many goals as I possibly can. Obviously don't want to throw away the game, but goal difference could play a big part. What a goal! He doesn't score many, but when he does, they're usually pretty special. Just shifted it, set it, smashed it. Boom! No bottling here, dude. No bottling. Let's boost that goal difference. That's a heck of a back heel. Here you go, I'll show you my camera angle. I can't do it here. I'll do it next. Before the game starts. Here you go. Dana wide custom, height 1, zoom 0. There you go, Grim. Oh, what a turn! Oh, that would have been sweet as you like. Bends that one in. Referee. Far target. Let's bend it to that far post. Foul on the goalkeeper. Oh, I just stood my ground. He's punched the back of my head. What's wrong with that, ref? Oh, beautiful nutmeg. And again, he's still going. Oh, yes. He got, what a blunderbuss. This little nutmeg here. Cheers. Skip past him, cut inside the other. Bosh. Oh, perseverance. Go Martial. Oh. On that, Ezo and Awobi. And Lacazette, let's rest Aubameyang. People always have Yeah, Gomez is ridiculously good. That's the thing with young players, they can just come on leaps and bounds. And other players like start really well and then just disappear off. You don't ever hear him again. A bit like Odegaard at Real Madrid. You know, he's supposed to be like a wonder kid. But what's he done? Not a lot. Hoping to get on that then. Awobi. Into Ozil. Oh, it's Ramsey. Had that been Ozil, that first touch would have been perfect. That's it. Let's see if Spurs won. We have to hope Spurs drop some points. Look at that, no shots for Everton. They lost! They lost to Manchester United. We're level on points with City. But the goal difference is 3. And that's after I scored 4 goals. Oh my days. Oh my days. This is ridiculous. There's one match left, I think, and it's against Manchester United. Here's Liverpool in the FA Cup final. My days, what? This is crazy. So, this is how the schedule looks. Liverpool in the FA Cup final. Then we got Olympique Lyonnais. Then we got Manchester United away. And basically, I have to win. That is ridiculous. I have to win all 3 games now. No drop is allowed. No drop in form. One iota. Okay, let's go with Lacazette up front. Tempted to hit these on the break because they will play a very let's go with this formation because they're going to play their typical gegenpress. Okay, And if they're going to do that, then I need to just be... keep moving the ball quickly and play it through the midfield. And that will leave their defence exposed. There'll be people in between their midfield and defence to expose them. Here we go. Wembley. Oh my god, the pitch looks glorious. Let's just wait for them to spring, because I don't, you know. There we go. Oh, there goes Van Dijk. Oh, rising shot there from Xhaka. Oh my gosh. Oh my god, days. The first strike was going, and then the second strike was just as good. Oh, what a save. Ah, Tierney, you've let me down. Yeah. Oh, good turn. Great turn. Oh, what a save. Oh my days. Look at this for a turn. Beautiful left Van Dijk. Just had to hit it once it got in the penalty area, but what a save. Tip wide. That's it. That looks good. That looks good. Let's try and lay it back. Oh, he's turned me. Oh, what a turn by Dembele. Oh, it's close. Oh no, if he passes it I'm dead, if he shoots I'm dead. Boo! Ah man, that was a really poor pass from Bellerin. Just couldn't catch him. Damn, thought I was playing well as well up until that point. Oh, back into it. Little layoff. Bosh! Oh my days. Level in the cup final. Boom! Oh my gosh, that was absolutely perfect. What a hit. Top bins. Hey, Ash, how you doing, dude? I don't know, dude. You must be some sort of lucky charm. Oh, if I play it wide, that's perfect. Come to the ball, come to the ball. Oh, want that player to come to the ball. That gegenpress is a bit of a nightmare. Oh, that is woeful. Cool. I was like, get rid of it, get rid of it. Like five people surrounding you. You are joking. What a save. What a save. How come none of my defenders can keep up with him? So quick. Ooh. 1-1. Finally poised. Come on, Lacazette. Oh, nutmegs! Oh, what? Oh! Nutmeg Van Dijk. That was beautiful. I'm just about to pull the trigger. Then all of a sudden, they're like, nah. Alright, we're in trouble here. We're in trouble here. Right. Don't have anyone who can head the ball in the box. That'll do. Get rid. Who's that? Ozil. Oh, Ozil! Please finish! Yes! Get in! Come on! Ah, yes! Hey, El Tulio. How you doing, dude? Alright, let's make some subs. Let's lock this down. Aubameyang, oh, just trying to put it back for him. Ah. Oh. Little dipping header. Just trying to loop it over Alisson in goal. Okay, I see, I fouled him somehow. One more, there we go. Ramsey. Yes! Bends it around Alisson. That has got to be it. That has got to be it. Set it to bend it around goalie. The man over on that side. Bosh. Can breathe though. Got a bit of breathing room. How long for? That's the question. We know the AI likes a grandstand finish. Oh no! That was as long as it took. Back into the cosh again. We have got ourselves a game here. I think it looks so well defended. One, two. Referee. Oh, is Salah? Cool, Salah was on that sort of dangerous run. Oh, beautiful! Boom! Have a bit of that. Run the channel. Destroy two defenders with one step over. And then Bosch. Absolutely destroyed these guys. See you later, Benatia and Van Dijk. Cool. Yes! That's one trophy in the bag. Unai Emery. Cheers, Hendo. Cheers! That's one in the bag, guys. That's one trophy in the bag. Where's the trophy? Where's the trophy? There is no trophy. The invisible trophy right there. Ah, oh, there we go. Could do the Icelandic clap. That's just great. Come on. Ah, right. It's not like we can just breathe then, eh? Because next up is another tough game. Olympic Lyonnais in the final, Europa League final. There's Owen Emery. Martial, player of the tournament. Best FA Cup manager. That was me. I think I deserve that. Got a massive salary budget. Okay, Olympic Lyonnais. Oh, wow. Most of my team is on fire, which is great. I'll leave Gomez in there. I'm pretty happy with that, to be honest. Let's try this against... They have got a very dangerous front three, though. Bernard Traore, Diaz, who I was going to buy, and Depay. They got Ashley Young and Raphael at left back for both ex-Man United players. Let's hope so, Ali Bobs. Let's hope so. They're aggressive. That's what I expected them to try and get him behind. What a ball! Oh! Mkhitaryan was just waiting to head that in. Oh, Gee, what a touch and what a strike. God. Depay. Oh my gosh. Oh my gosh, what a goal that would have been. Oh my days. Lovely little flicking, header back. Oh, that would have been some goal. Hey, CJ Gaming, how you doing, dude? Dembele. Oh. Yeah, and Endijan, yeah. Very close. Almost. Just not good enough. But yeah, anyway. Oh, that's nice. Oh, just about. Come on, ref. Ah! Ah! Penalty! Yes! Red card and a penalty. That is exactly what I want. Yeah, I do now and again. Yes! Perfect. Cool. You went the right way as well. Is that Diego Lopez from Argentina, isn't it? God, Depay, what? I'll do. Oh, got lucky there. Hit me in the face. Or hit Bowing in the face. Drive at these two. Oh, I was going to try and strike it. Okay, so the manual. Ooh, that wasn't far away. Manual shot. Oh. Just over his back. A little bit too much power on it. Oh, great turn. Oh, terrible pass. Oh. Oh, had to get ahead on that. He's going to go short. Come on, Bellerin. Get across. Thank you. That's Mkhitaryan. That's Bellerin. Go, Aubameyang. Go. Just tried the Ronaldo chop. Okay, 1-0. So far, so good. Yeah, this is the final deed. Tempted to bring Martial on for Mkhitaryan. He's getting a really good spot. Oh, horrible pass. Mad defending. Don't let super cancel that. Yes. Thought I might have just been enough to get it over him, but if that had been Martial, he'd have been long gone. No catching him. Haha, try not to win, Jan. Yes! Who is that? Xhaka! Doesn't score many. Just fell to him nicely. Look at that. Turn on the turn. Bang. Low shot. Beautiful. I would definitely take that. Ozil. Oh, I went for the manual shot. Looked like it was going in as well. Good save. Very good save. Oh, on the scissor kick. Killed them belly that. Goalkeeper. That'll do. Yeah, I saw that tackle coming. I thought I'd just do a 180 here. Draw the foul. Yes, I think, you know, once I shut down Depay, it was like, and sat deep against these. It was just a formation clash for them. Here we go. Oh! Try to pass it around the goalkeeper. Yes. The little body feint sent the keeper to his knees. Little ball around the corner. Almost got a hand to it. Beautiful ball around the corner there by Ozil. And just lifted it over his hand. Beautiful. Game over, definitely. Go on, Martial. Step over, cut inside. Takes another touch. Hits it! Oh! Okay, the crunch game is now. The next game is the crunch game. Yes, that's good. I'll take that. Europa League champions. Championes. But this is the hardest game. This is the game. Everything is on the line. 38 games played. After this game. So 38 long, long season. Let's just show you the situation. So, level on points with Arsenal at Manchester City and Arsenal. We got Spurs just in behind. Got Manchester United behind that. So Manchester United beat me. They're going to win the league on goal difference. So basically, I have to win this game. No other option. No other option. I have to win this game. This is going to be so tough. Away to Man United. Lukaku's an absolute lump. Ah, Ramsey and Ozil are both off form. Do I sit back? What have they got? Jones and Smalling. So we need to kill him with pace. Let's bring in Lacazette. Let's bring in Welbeck. Do I bring Alonso in? Is he going to be too slow? Let's leave Tierney. Who's on the right wing? Yeah, Sanchez. I probably need Tierney to deal with him. Oh, do I play... Mkhitaryan's on fire, do I? I can't really drop him, can I? I'll leave Martial on the bench for the time being. We'll see what type of game it's going to turn into. And go from there. Yeah, I think so. I think I'm going to play offensively from the start. Try and see how the game goes. If they're coming at me like full speed and there's spacing behind, then I'll switch it to more defensive and hit them on the counter-attack. It really depends how they're going to play, but I think go offensively first and then go counter-attack in the second half maybe, depending on what's going on. Yeah, like, this is going to be a war of attrition. Holy crap. Oh, man. This doesn't bode very well, guys. I can just... Ramsey, what are you doing up front? Get back in midfield. Tierney's getting a lot of joy. Oh, no one in there. Oh. Not going to stop that lump up front very easily. Barely touched him, ref. Barely touched him. Oh, look at this. Fellaini. Fellaini! Oh my god, I honestly thought that was in. Can't afford to give him any more free kicks with Fellaini in the box. One more. Yes! Come on! Come on, come to the ball! Come to the ball! This is ridiculous. It's like I've got no striker in there. Oh, get away. This is unbelievable. What are they doing? Is that a wall? Uh-oh. That was a great block. You're right, CJ. I just saw that situation there. They're there for the taking on the counter-attack. Look at this. Drives through the defence. Shoots. Great save. Scorpion kick. Hello. Boom. Oh, the little scorpion kick. Oh, my days. Come on. What a save from De Gea. Bosh! Cheeky as you like. Oh my days. Absolute filth. You're too right, dude. Oh my gosh, that is amazing. That's my first, I think that's my first Scorpion kick in PES 2019. Oh, they're panicking. Getting a lot of joy down the wings. Ah, oh, good defending. Okay. What a ball. What a ball. Oh. Oh. Oh, man. I thought he was going to go for another. I thought he was going to go for another scorpion kick. Got to beat De Gea again. Need one more goal because... But scoring past De Gea is rock solid, isn't it? It's like next level... Next level goalkeeper in Pez. Little flick. That's nice. If I can... Ramsey's a sloth. But... Little flick. Ah. Okay. Ah. Go watch this. Oh no. Touré is not going to catch him. No. Oh no. How high was that line? Oh my days. And Touré just got caught behind. All off my attack as well. Hello. Ah. Oh. Yeah, I know. I did think about it, but Juke. Oh my days, so far. We're not really doing a lot. If ever I needed this to work, I need it now. Could be dangerous if they're going to cross the ball into the box, eh? Get in the box, it's ridiculous. Oh. Not gonna dare to that. Patience is the key. The Mkhitaryan. Oh. Super cancelled to the max there. And again. Just about everyone back and centrally. Yeah, clearly they're trying to show strength in what the opposition have seen as a weakness. Safety first approach. Yep, they are going for it. Run! Run! No way can Fellaini catch... No way can Fellaini catch Aubameyang. What? What? Didn't even push that way. That's ridiculous. Come on, Dembele. Oh, look at Smalling just run through him. Touchdown, I was just thinking, that is a dreadful touch. Absolutely horrific. But he's got him behind Jones every time. Look at that. Oh my days. Clutch. Dembele's got to come off. Martial. Right, we do not let this slip. We do not let this slip. Yeah, I think you're right actually with Lacazette. Hey, Mohamed. Man, this is the final game of the season. Oh! Jones inside out. Return of the body snatcher. Finished. Come on. Oh, yes. Lacazette. Who called for Lacazette? Someone called for Lacazette. Let's not forget, if Man City score more than me, they win the title. But I've got a 3-goal advantage. So now they have to beat their opponent 6-0 at the minute. If they beat their opponent 6-0, then they win the league title. But I'm pretty confident they're not going to do that. I'd be pretty gutted if they did. God knows what happens if they win 5-0, because that would mean we're level. Oh, Martial! Referee! Beautiful little bit of skill. Red card. Should have been red. Watch this little move here. Just to skip past him. Double tap, flick. Yes! There we go. They're going to need seven now. Hey, but Ali Bobs. I don't know who Man City are playing. Bosh. Lacazette, my goodness. This is the formation to use. What a difference. The first half was like tough as anything, but you could see the way they were playing. They were open to the pace at the back. You're right, CJ. Absolutely. Oh my god. Cool, look at the speed of Martial. Come on then, Jones. He's got no chance. Oh, yes. Six. Come on. I haven't got a camera. To mean it, but it is on my Christmas wish list. See you later, James. Oh, foul. They cannot live with Martial right now. Alonso. Let's whack this into the top corner. Oh, hit that. Hit the player head. There's no way. Yes! There's no way they're going to score eight. If they scored eight, I'll be like, right, that's scripted as anything. We got the league. We got the league, lads. Ah, yes. Oh, man, what a season. When I lost to Spurs, I was like, ah. Here we go again. Two games to turn it around. That was way too close on the league table. Way too close for my liking. Cool, look at that. De Gea was awful. Wow. I suppose that might be a bit harsh, but... What happened in the league? Man City won 2-0. There we go. five. We won it on by five goals. Won the season by five goals. Cool. If I shore up my defence, look at the amount of goals I scored. 83 goals. That's pretty crazy. But the defending, look at that. 40 goals against. That's no good. What do you reckon we should do now, guys? Do we stay with the same team and knock it up to legendary? Do we switch club? Do we... Well, I'll leave it up to you. I can continue this season. I can just switch clubs. Rescue Fulham. Is there any particular league or career or team you'd like me to see next? Or do you want me to knock it up to legendary with Arsenal? Definitely need some defenders, that's for sure. He's too slow. How much is he on already? Oh, he's only after extra million on top. Try. Yeah, I'll still try on the legendary. I mean, if I get battered, then I do find it hard to concentrate though. Crystal Palace. What about a different league? Fulham? Let's have a look at the league table, see where everyone finished. So Fulham are 13th. Nottingham Forest, Serie A. Fulham, okay. What about Wolves, Wolverhampton, with their super striker? All right, well let's go Fulham. What about Club Bruges? Club Bruges. Wolves. What's the... Alright, let's have a vote. I've been AC Milan before. Wolves or Fulham, guys? You vote in the comments and I'll calculate it. Just vote once, else it's going to make my life really difficult. Fulham. Okay, Fulham. Fulham it is. See you later, Zimina. What, has Ranieri been sacked? Surely not. What about Scotland? No Scottish clubs? I might save Scotland for when they bring out the download content. Oh, yeah. Let's sign them on contract so they don't go anywhere. So Arsenal stay. I've left the manager a pretty good squad there. Oh, favourite player, guys? Who was your favourite player of the season? What's the voting going to be like for the favourite player of the season? Ozil, Martial, Ramsey, Dembele, Linglet, Koscielny. Leno played pretty well, to be honest. Saved me in a lot of games. Martial, one vote for Martial. Lacazette. Yeah, Lacazette deserves a mention for winning on the last day for me. Who's top scorer? I'll show you the stats of the players. My team. Here we go. So Aubameyang was top scorer. Martial was second. He's got a lot of assists though. I think it's got to go to Martial, judging on that. Look at the player performance, 6.1. Yes, 16.3. 21 goals, 16 assists. Martial, I think. Lacazette, 24 games, 12 goals, 9 assists. 6.5. It's up to you guys. I'll leave it to you. Uber's already got the award, so I can only pick one more. He had it last year. I have had nothing for breakfast. I went out and got a haircut. Martial, okay, let's go Martial. I think he deserves it, to be honest. Mkhitaryan, I mean the goal he scored against Man United was ridiculous. That little scorpion kick. John Crystal. John Crystal. I just live on Pez.
What time is it? Holy crap.
20 past one. I better go get some lunch, else I will be dying. Ah, great to hear, Eric. You made a good choice there, dude. No, I didn't intend to. I was actually gonna go out tonight with the lads. I'm not gonna play this game because this is garbage. I hate playing the old boys. Pretty much, Silent. Pretty much. I perhaps play this game a little bit too much, I think. Did I get? I got the job, didn't I? Yeah. There we go. Unai Emery is going to Fulham. That's the idea, Silent. Oh, look at that. Could have been Swansea. Yay. Okay, ladies and gents, I'm going to cut the stream there. But I will be back after lunch if you want to join me. And yeah, here we go. There he is, Unai Emery. Thank you all for joining me. Thank you for all your support, and I will catch you after lunch for some more Pro Evolution and soccer action. That's a bit harsh. See you later, guys. Thanks for joining me.